Good evening, Europe, and welcome back to Night Reacts, and I'm reacting to Cyprus now with the song called Replay. Let's see if I want to replay that. And it's performed by Tamta. So, let's go. Well, this could be another summer plague. I feel like people are gonna write this off as very generic. Kinda like me, and very radio friendly, which it is also. But I think if we've learned anything from last year, it's that Cyprus can deliver on sort of dance choreographies. And so, I think if they are gonna qualify, it's because they've managed to do something similar to Eleni with the catchy summer beat and dance choreography and whatnot. Maybe the song isn't for me, but I'm sure there are lots of people who are just like, yes, this is exactly what I need, and replay, replay, replay. Which would be a way that, which would be a prediction that the song title actually made. But I'm afraid I'm not gonna replay this. I'm gonna let it play in like the playlist once I've collected like all the songs on Spotify or something, but I don't think I'm gonna be playing this a lot. Do I see this qualifying? Most likely, depending on what semi-final this lands in, because there are some. There's like no bad entry this year either. Like there might be some that I don't like, but most of the songs are pretty decent, so we'll see how this ends up in comparison to the rest of the songs. Do you think this is a winner? Do you think it's do you see a reason why it won't qualify? I'd love to actually hear from you if that's the case. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Good night.